So that's one of the reasons that a hugel culture mound works. All that. Well, look at the moisture in that. So that's the rotting stump, and this whole berm along this edge is full of wood that's decomposing like that. So that's good carbon, and it's got a lot of fungus in it, other micronutrients, microorganisms and micronutrients, and moisture, so that it keeps plants nourished with water and nutrients. So this whole mound along here, like I said, is like that, so it's very, very rich. But when I get the chickens in here, adding all that excess nitrogen, that all the wood in there is going to break down even faster, and it's going to create really, really rich compost for me to transport or transfer to other garden beds here. Spread it throughout the property, basically feeding all of the plants that we're trying to grow. So all the food we're trying to grow. So mainly fruit, squash, and a few other things, and then chicken food. So it's kind of the whole cycle that we're a whole circle of life that we're creating here. Look at that. Yeah, that's soaking wet down in there. Really, really nice. This section here, though, I need to dig this right out so I can put an 8x12 pad here for the chicken coop. So all of this stuff, all this good organic material here that is rotting, I'm gonna dig down till I get below that, transfer that into the compost pile or directly into garden beds, and then I'll put the gravel in here, get that level, but transfer some of this maybe down through the berm as well, so that the chickens can continue to eat the bugs and stuff out of it, and then let them enrich it even more, and then get it transferred. come here. Thank you. need to go to the lake, Jay. You need to go swimming. We'll be right back.